I'm down in the basement of the barn, looking at the damage from down here. And the wall has been pushed in over the years. And basically left the sill log without any support. So the center section there, about 30 feet of it, has no sill log whatsoever. And the floor joists are actually logs that are hewn flat on top or sawed. And we'll have to put some metal brackets in there because they don't even reach the rafters anymore like they are supposed to. Definitely bigger job than I thought it was.